Hello, I'm Tom Tucker in Palm Springs at the Ascena development, where we are seeing renewed construction activity out here in this housing project. Certainly good news for the local economy. The latest numbers out from DataQuick, though, for Riverside County show that home sales actually dropped in September 23.7%, while at the same time prices increased 8.1%. Now, most of the local market activity is being driven by entry-level buying, distress selling, and bargain hunters. However, there are signs for renewed hope with regard to home sales, and we'll have a closer look at all of this coming up tonight on the KPSP Local 2 News. We'll see you then.